everyone, welcome and or welcome back. I'm a Rough Pebble and I'm playing some more Songs of Six here, picking up where I left off in the prior episode. We need more houses. I have a few more over here. Hopefully, these are sufficient. Maybe build a few more then. Do a longhouse here, and then some apartments here. And then put in stone road like this. Okay, and we can even put in some more stone up this way. Cool. Everything else is stone over here, perfect. Turn off the accidents. We are at 250 recruits here. Slowly growing the military. Additional employee or workforce jobbers. We have plenty in the hopper here if we really need them. And we are infected. Alright. First bit of business will be to build. Well, okay, let's build a. Build health a physician down here. Let's do a little physician down here. Something like this. Need to do something like this. Put in some shelves. That. Put in some shelves here. Workbench. Elves. do something like this. Well, we should just move it up, right? Yeah, just do this. And then you can do something like this. And then there we go. Another physician out this way. This one out of stone. Doors here and here. And one here. Minus 6 pop, minus 5 pop. Why is this? Our coal production is still fine. This is still just not enough. Okay, now coal production is looking great. I don't think I need 20 ration makers in here. Let's pull those folks out. And what is like here? Yeah, you're maxed out. Position is coming along. This is still getting built out slowly. We have a fair amount of wood coming in. We have 10 administration. It's kind of dropping, but hopefully not for long. Alright, we're getting more food. We have 1.2 thousand meals in here. Okay, and we only need like 200 for this. But the fancy blocks. Prisoner. Crime rate. I think we should probably get a dungeon as well. Let's get Stone Road here. Let's Do some stone roads like this. Minus 33. Wrongful deaths, brawls, we've got... Why is our population dropping so drastically? It was probably the disease that killed them. So this should at least help with that. A laboratory is almost constructed down here. Let's just pull everybody out of here. I mean, look, there's guard posts here. Start guarding better. Alright, the population should start coming back. 14. We're maxed out on fruits, on cotton. It looks like all of our graveyards are full up. Should probably put one over on this side. Graves. We'll do a little graveyard over here along the river. Graves. Oops. Okay. Do something like this. And then do one more here. Put it like this. Then we'll do some trees. Patch of flowers over here. Trees over on this side. Trees. Tree. Some more graves over here like this. Here.
is here. Okay. Construct. Get a little bit of a graveyard going here. Okay, and then this is built. How many people do we have here? 7. Load 86. Load 100. Okay, that should be better. That should help out with health, survival rates down here. There are sicknesses. Something like that. Alright, I think it's time we upgraded these roads here. Okay. Yep, and we're using a lot of stone to build out all of this, but I think that's important. We want some more speed, people walking around a little bit more quickly. We're just about out of wood here. We need to pull the people out of here. Put people in their respective departments. Pull out the rest of that stuff and we'll get more clay and wood later. Alright, folks coming in with sickness, health issues, good. Yeah, I think we need this graveyard constructed. Are we still leaking people? Alright, I accidentally just let you all in. Okay. There's not supposed to be that many of you here, but there we go. I need like 30 of you over here. Off authorize all six of you to come in. Okay. Let's get to work. We still need about 22 more, 20-ish here. Pretty close. And then just some regular stone. Let's do some more over here. Do a nice big medical hospital over here. Okay, and this is so close. Then we just need a little bit more wood. Minus 10. Minus 7, 6. Come on, yep. Get more people in here. Our fish production is maxed out. That's great to see. Yep, get a few more here. Okay, and now we start bringing in the furniture, the wood. Yeah, bring in some more folks here. Okay, good. Nice, lots of this has been done. Brawls. Let's put in a small dungeon here, I suppose. Just a small one. And then do one here like this. Yep. Build it out, build a door. Need a little bit more stone for that. Let's get some more of you out here. I'll do 375 here. Prime. Do I have law down here? Yep, we have law. Maybe doing it like this isn't the best way. Doesn't get to touch as many individuals. Suppressing the law a little bit. There will be more law here in just a moment. We need some stone. Can't expand this any further. We're maxed out. We're still gaining plenty of wood, plenty of coal. Stone, that's the hardest right now. Finished these roads at the very least. Position's looking good. This, we are really close. We just need somebody down here to work on this. Got a few people in here working. Okay. This is so close, about 50%. Working on it. Stuff. Everybody seems to be in better spirits. Okay, we're maxed out here. It's going through the wood. No. No, we don't need 96. We'll take 15 for right now. We'll take 25 in here. All right, we're making some knowledge now. What do I want to invest in? I think first course of action should be, let's see, more clothing, the hospital, workplace safety could be good. What is that? Logistics, carry capacity, spoilage. That could be good. More clay harvesting. Smithy bonus. Or armor smithing and weapon smithing. Get some hatcheries. Tomes, temples, justice. All right, yeah, let's get some green space, maybe. First I want to do improved laboratories. I think that's critical since we're getting to a place where we have good libraries or laboratories here. Keep going. There we go. Nice, we've got some prisoners. Okay, and we can do our first improved laboratory. Great. Yes, I think this would be good too. A university. And now we have to go around and upgrade these. So let's start here and upgrade. We need 100 and some wood. Upgrade. 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 Then how much would this cost? 418 wood. And we've got another graveyard over here. Perfect. Let's take the corpses off the streets here. Yep, we'll put you up to 350 here. And it looks like we need some more homes on this side. It's totally fine. Let's start getting some more homes. House. Let's do something like this. build some little blocks, streets of houses over here. A little bit more civilized. We want some open spaces in our city as well. Okay, so our administration should be good here. We need more wood. Maybe some stone. Wood. And then let's move in more people over here. $375 here as well. And then I'll put in a guard post over here as well. Cool. Roads like that. And administration should be going up. We have a lot of research here. Go down here and do better administration. $5,000 research. Holy cow, that could be great. Let's do these two. Torches, the green space, the monuments. Let's get a tavern. Oops. I think we'll build some more housing back here. Just do some houses over here, some apartments for our administrators. A few more apartments. Do it. Okay. Emitting more law over here. There we go. Okay, we still have a need for housing over here. Homes. Let's just do some homes out here. Do a dormitory over here. Do one over here. Some roads, stone road here. We should definitely keep some of this in here. Okay, great. And with that, I'm going to end this episode. Thanks for watching, everybody. Let me know what you think in the comments below. If you haven't yet, make sure to hit subscribe, and we'll catch up in the next episode. Things are finally looking back up again. I was a little worried because our population was dipping so much, but I think we've finally figured something out. We're getting a ton of research. Let's go ahead and upgrade this. Should get even more research as a result of that. And yeah, this is fantastic. See you soon. Be safe. And if you haven't yet, make sure to hit subscribe.